going to work on getting the age up to 21 instead of 18. It doesn't make sense that I have to wait till I'm 21 to get a handgun, but I can get this weapon at 18. I don't know. So I was just curious as to what you did in your bill.
We didn't address it, Mr. President. Look, I think
why? Because you're afraid of the NRA.
No.
Good afternoon. The president still supports this. That's why it's in his plan, and he is looking at and reviewing the best path forward to try to get it through. But at the same time, he is making sure that the things that we can do right now, we're actually doing.